today, the Office of Auditor General is presenting a performance report on the Children's Protective Services. All eyes are expected on the report because of the past struggles the services have had here in Michigan. This report is important because past reports on CPS have found the agency had dropped the ball on several things, and that includes failing to complete criminal background checks of parents with histories of abuse. Just last fall, the state audit found that CPS didn't meet all state requirements for its investigation. It also failed to investigate at least one instance of abuse and neglect of a child. Back in December, Governor Rick Snyder's administration said improvements have been made to the state's Child Protective Services Agency. That came after the report in the fall. The governor appointed a team to conduct a review following the September audit release. Since then, CPS has created a portal to boost a supervisor's ability to verify completion of abuse and neglect investigation requirements. It also has made it easier for workers to better document steps taken in an investigation. The governor is asking the state legislature to approve funding so Michigan can hire more caseworkers and supervisors. That report expected to happen around 10:30 this morning.